guys and welcome back to my channel. And today's vlog is all about I'm just going to meet my engineering college friends, and I am meeting them after 1.5 years, so it's a long, basically long time. And the plan is to meet at Thane station, and from there we will all meet and then decide where we are going to spend the day. So guys, finally I'm here, and finally today is the engineers day, and we all engineers have met them. We are meeting almost after one and a half years. It's a pleasure to meet them always. And right now I'm standing in front of Kunj Vihar, as you can see behind me. So if you want to eat vada pav and misal, Kunj Vihar is the best place in Thane. So having said that, let me give you a short intro about this. Rahul, Ravi, and Ashit.
Hi.
All of them are toppers, and they helped me a lot in studying. They were my pillars during my engineering days, and I'm very happy to meet them. And actually, it's very fortunate enough that I met them on the engineers day. So thank you guys. So, what is your review? How are you feeling? Are you happy?
It's quite exciting to when I got your message that we are just meeting tomorrow. I was so excited because we are meeting after almost 1.5 years. So to just recall our memories, and it's the occasion of the Engineers Day also.
Yeah. So and when the vibration paper was leaked in the engineering, I went to their house to solve, because I thought if I don't, I'll get failed. Yes.
Yeah, exactly. We were very worrying about the vibration actually. So it is everything.
Creating a vibration, you know.
It is, it was a bouncing subject for us. And we were worrying, yeah, what will happen?
All these are toppers.
All these three are toppers.
Toppers. Yeah, we got leaked paper, and we were fortunate enough again.
We are not proud of that.
So now we are planning just to go somewhere. I think mostly Sanjay Gandhi National Park will go. Or we will decide where to go, so that it's optimum for all of us.
Yes, Ashit.
Hi. So now we reached to Viviana Mall. So we are celebrating our holiday today, and we are very excited to have a to serve the time with among all these friends. So now we will go to some food court, and we will have some food, then we will start our next journey.
Rahul.
Thank you.
So guys, here we are at Viviana Mall. But actually the first plan was to go to Sanjay Gandhi National Park. But somehow we all decided that we better come to Viviana because we are meeting after 1.5 years. So we decided that we'll meet, we'll sit and then discuss a lot of things. And right now we have ordered the amazing omelettes. Basically, I am veg, so I have ordered a classic Spanish omelette, and these are all chicken grill sandwiches. So we have decided we will eat, and then we will continue our talks and enjoy them. So guys, wishing you all a very happy Indigenous Day! So hope you guys have liked the video. If you did, please do subscribe, and till then, do your best and see you in the next vlog. Thank you.